Black Friday is over, but that doesn't mean we can't have fun 1 week later, which is why we have a fresh episode of Trusted Recommends, the weekly show where I, editor Alistair Stevenson, run you through the top scoring products to pass through our labs over the last 7 days. And this week, we have a special treat, with not one, but two products earning perfect 5 out of 5 scores. Let's find out which now. The Philips Hue Wall Switch Module. The Philips Hue Wall Switch Module is a handy bit of kit that turns your regular dumb switches into smart ones. During testing, we found it's relatively easy to install and gives a surprising amount of control to its users. Having a battery-operated version is going to put some people off, but in general, we found it's an excellent choice for any smart home builder. It scored 4 out of 5. Cuisinart Cook-In. The Cuisinart Cook-In is a handy kitchen gadget designed to let you grill, cook, or steam food using one handy device. During testing, it impressed, offering a large cooking surface that makes it quick and easy to cater for large numbers of people. Make no mistake, if you need more cooking space in your kitchen, or just aren't happy with some of your appliances, then the Cuisinart Cook-In is a great purchase. It scored 4 out of 5. Cambridge Audio Melomania Touch. The Melomania Touch are a set of true wireless earbuds from veteran audio brand Cambridge Audio. During testing, we found they offer impressive sound for the price, stylish looks, and a well-featured companion app. The Melomania Touch still suffer from a few issues that might stop them reaching best status, but for most people, they're a solid choice. They scored 4 out of 5. The Anker NC800. The Anker NC800 is a security camera designed to offer brilliant image quality in low light. During testing, we found, while it needs a network video recorder to get the most out of it, the Anker NC800 is an excellent outdoor camera. Shooting at 4K and working at near pitch black, this camera shoots some of the best footage we've seen in low light. It scored 4.5 out of 5. The Samsung QE65 QN900A. The QN900A is the latest 8K TV from Samsung. During testing, we found it is an outstanding set, despite the ongoing shortage of 8K content. With a wide range of gaming features, an interesting take on smarts, and some terrific upscaling, the QE65 QN900A is one of the best TV experiences we've had in 2021. It scored 5 out of 5. The DJI Mavic 3. With the best camera in the business, a bevy of safety features to keep it away from hazards, and a battery that lasts ages longer than the competition, this is a seriously premium product. They'll deliver excellent aerial photos and video in pretty much every situation. If you want a top-end drone, this is the one to get. It scored 5 out of 5. That's all the time we have for this week's episode of Trusted Recommends. As ever, if you have any questions about the products mentioned, please get in touch. I'm Alistair Stevenson. Have a great weekend.